I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cleveland Road Bobcats. Today's the 7th of November. 11-7, as they like to rhyme. Now, I'm here today to talk to you about a couple of things. First off, courage. You gotta be brave enough to do things even when you're scared. Brave enough even when you're scared. So I'm looking at a lot of our friends. They're in music with Miss Maddox, and they're getting parts in a pageant. And they're learning the songs, and they're preparing to perform. And I just want you to know that you got to remember, courage. You're going to be brave enough, even if it's scary, to do the thing. So if you're thinking it's scary, you got to show that bravery and be courageous. I look forward to seeing all those courageous Bobcats, showing their courage, singing the songs. Now, I'm going to let my hair down for this one. Did you know that we did a penny drive? Did you know that we raised $1,300? That's a lot of money, Bobcats, and you did it. You did it. That is tremendous. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That is a wonderful thing. Fifth graders going to Jekyll. Boom, boom, bop, bam. Boom, 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 boom. We should celebrate this. Well done. That is super generous. That's others before self at its maximum. Building wide, others before self. It looks like bringing in the pennies. Now, there's just a matter of who had the most pennies and who gets the ice cream party. And so, if you would just drum roll, please. And that teacher is... Oh, yeah, I was just about to tell. Uh-huh. Yeah. So let's talk about second step. Did I forget something? No, second step. Here we go. So... we're talking about second step, everybody. We got our, our emotional, we're talking about emotional management. Today's the last day, lesson 10 of emotional management, lesson 10. And we're going to talk about kindergarten. You're going to talk about what are they feeling? Okay. And then first graders, you guys are going to talk about noticing clues. I stand here, my lighting's better. Noticing clues. So like a detective might look around for evidence, you'll notice clues. Now, second graders, how do you feel? It's something about how you feel. How do you feel? And then being able to talk about that, putting words to how I feel. Third graders, you're going to talk about the strength of feelings, intense, less intense. All right, fourth graders, rethink it. I've been thinking about it, but can I rethink it? Fourth graders, you'll be doing that. And then fifth graders, we're going to talk about making a change, fifth graders. So again, that's your second step. And that's all for Monday's announcements show, Bobcats. I hope you guys had a great... Oh, thank you. That's right. Oh, yeah. I forgot to mention, like I was about to say earlier, the winner of the ice cream party for the penny drive is, drumroll please, Miss Spencer's class. Yeah. And again, everyone who donated to the penny drive, thank you so much. We raised $1,300. That's tremendous. Others before self, ready to rock, ready to roll.